little Kovu. Let your dreams take.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people. Waking up to say,
bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur Jean. Have you lost?
On the edge of earth and sky, you can command them both if you try. Look within, you may find even more. As you learn the power of the roar, the power of the roar, the power of the roar. It dwells inside you and all around you in ways you've never seen before. The power of the roar, the power of the roar.
I was once like you, my child, slightly insecure. Argued with my mother too, thought I was mature. But I put my heart aside and I used my head. Now I think it's time you learned what dear old mama said. Don't you wanna be evil like me? Don't you wanna be mean? Don't you wanna make mischief your daily routine? Well, you can spend your life attending to the poor. But when you're evil, doing less is...
Big bad kenge, he's as mean as they come. You want somebody scarier, then he's number one. He's got a special trick you might not expect, to stop someone moving with one little peck. Oh, big bad kenge, he'll always cause a fright. Big bad kenge will stop you with his bite. He's bigger than big, he's meaner than mean. He's the scariest lizard that you ever did see. Big bad kenge. Big bad kenge is a lizard, it's true. You need somebody rough, he knows what to do. But
live in the outlands, it's better to make your own rules. Ask anyone outside the Pride Lands, the circle of life is for fools. Go where we want when we want to, and we eat as we eat as we please. That Kion can't give us a curfew
or tell us to stay in the trees.
No, tonight we strike, tonight we strike. No one's safe, so the tide is bright. The circle of life's gonna feel our fight. Tonight we strike, tonight we strike.
So before this new guard is ready to defend the Pride Lands from harm, we'll make them all feel unsteady. We'll give them cause for alarm.
Yeah, tonight we strike, tonight.
Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower.
I know, but...
That's right, to keep you safe and sound, yeah. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No!
Yes!
Our kind is born a bit smarter than other creatures you might know. And though we seem quite pleasant, our niceness is just a show. We've learned how to beat the system. Everyone else does our work for us. But before we can take advantage, first we have to win their trust. So listen up, pretend to be sweet, speak with a smile, then you can take things jackal stride. Even if you're mad, play it cool for a while. That's how you fool 'em, jackal style. Working hard,
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression the lights are not all on upstairs, but we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds so...
All the rooms I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean it's in my veins, I mean it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kinda like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame.
I never thought of myself as me. I always thought that I'd be a king. And there's no in between. Cause if I can't have that, then I will be the leader of the dark and the bad.
Now there's a devil on my shoulder where the angels used to be. And it's calling me the king.
Being nice was my pastime.